Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's get this auction underway. Now, who would like to open the bidding? Don't be shy. Yes, young couple at the front. Young couple who can't possibly sustain a mortgage. Who can't possibly sustain a mortgage. Do you have any other bids? Yes, the man putting his kids' expensive education on hold. Anything else of theirs you'd like to jeopardise? Yes, health insurance. Consider it public. Do we have any more bids?
Yeah.
Any more? Yes, the man over there in the Ralph Lauren sweater dipping into his parents' super fund. Yes, it is now with the jock with super. Do we have anyone with inheritance? Anyone? Yes, thank you, madam. Yes, it's with you now. Yes, crying yourself to sleep on a bed with your dead parents' money. Dead parents' money going once. Dead parents' money going twice. Yes, over here to you, sir. Yes, the drug dealer trying to wash his money. It is now with the man with the ill-gotten Maserati. With the ill-gotten Maserati. Do you have any further bids? Any further bids? Yes, cashed up bogan working overtime for 20 years. Cashed up bogan working overtime for 20 years. Do I have any others? Any others? Yes, the empowered corporate woman made partner at the expense of her ovaries. Don't know what you're going to do with the kid's bedroom. Going once, she's probably got a cat. Going twice, she's probably got two cats. Third and final call.
Yes.
Another collective bid from a group of baby boomers who are negatively gearing their generational wealth. It is with you, literally all of you. Ladies and gentlemen, any other bids? Going once. They're the reason why you're not in the market. Going twice. Third and final call.
Malaysian offshore investor with no interest in living in your city.
It's over to you, sir. The owner of the Petronas Tower seeks a lavish four-bedroom house for his only child to study med in. Ladies and gentlemen, going once, going twice, third and final call.
All of our possessions.
And all our parents' possessions.
And our credit cards.
And all their credit cards.
And our inheritance. And our organs.
And whenever the bank needs them.
So.
Wedding rings? You sure?
Yeah.